Hi, good morning. This is Mike Lodge. Listen, I think we have to ask a question, and this is directed directly right to the black community and the leaders within the black communities. This is directed to the pastors within the black communities. The question is, does Black Lives Matter within the black communities? And we have to ask that question because if you look at the Wendy's that was burnt down over the weekend, it was a black-owned business burnt down in the name of Black Lives Matter. Doesn't make sense, does it? The individuals in Chicago who are killing each other, black on black violence, homicides, shootings. It doesn't make sense, does it? Ask the question, does black lives really matter within the black communities? And the individuals of Minneapolis, those businesses that were torn down and looted and burnt, they were black businesses. Does black lives matter within the black community? You see, it's really easy to get out there. A fool can go out and demonstrate and protest. But it takes someone with real amount of guts that will sit down and say, "What does my community need?" And sit down with a whole bunch of people, all the leaders within your community. Black, white, purple leader, I don't care. Sit down and ask the question, "What does my community need?" And then work at it. If you need a more dialogue with the police department, start building it. If you need to work within the family's units, start doing it. If you have a talent that does that, do it. Volunteer your time and answer the question, does Black Lives Matter within my community? And what do we need to do to make sure that it really does matter? Listen, I'm praying for you. My heart is with you. So you have my support. But you need to work within your communities. Stop the protests. Stop the riots. It's stupid. Because Black Lives Matter is not anything until your communities say to themselves, "Yes, we matter, and we're going to do something within my community, my neighborhood, my family." This is Mike Lodge. Talk with you soon.